in high school when I was 16 years old, and I had a little tiny bit of faith in God. I didn't have like awesome big time faith. Like Isaiah chapter 20 talks about the prophet Isaiah has huge amount of faith because God told Isaiah to walk the earth naked for 3 years. Look it up. Isaiah chapter 20, the most Googled verse tonight in our city will be Isaiah chapter 20. But it says that God told Isaiah to walk the earth naked for 3 years, and here's how much faith Isaiah had. He did it! Which I think explains the credibility issue Isaiah had with the Old Testament Jews. Like, people were supposed to believe his prophecies, but Jewish people didn't believe him because little kids would come in the house and be like, Mama, Mama, the Messiah's coming, the Messiah's coming. Who told you that? Isaiah told me that. Naked Isaiah tell you that? Go to your room.
Marty Simpson doesn't look like an all-American football player, a sports radio talk show host, or the only white guy selected to appear on a BET special, but he is that and a whole lot more. His 61-yard field goal held the record for 17 years at Spring Valley High, and in times past, you might have heard Marty's commentary on sports talk radio, but for the most part today, Marty's all about the Lord's business as a Christian comic. Good to have you with us, sir. That was a great little clip there.
Thank you.
Say you told
yeah,
you that.
I appreciate it. Yeah, no, it's amazing what you can do with a Bible study if you're a comedian, I guess, right?
Think about it. It's true, though. I mean, if you know, why would you believe a naked guy? If the Lord's going to choose a prophet, why don't you make him someone who's maybe respectable and believable, not this naked guy who walks around
my
naked?
My wife is like, we're going to do this life group, Old Testament study on Isaiah. And I was like, really? Again, the Old Testament? And then I was like, maybe God will speak to me in my career, my comedy career. So I listened intently in that Bible study and found that little nugget of wisdom.
Good material.